Hey.
You know, every year when the comedy festival starts, there's this great bow down and reverence to stand up, and how, you know, stand up is the thing. Forget my radio and television career, it's stand up that I love the most. It's like, I fantasize about winning Powerball so I don't have to do stand up. But then I find myself out on a stage thinking, it's exactly where I want to be.